वी आर अवेयर दैट देर आर थ्री स्टेजेस इन द डीजेएस एग्जाम, द प्रिलिमिनरी, मेंस एंड द इंटरव्यू. प्रिलिमिनरी वी हैव 200 क्वेश्चंस, देर इज नेगेटिव मार्किंग ऑल्सो, and we get 2.5 hours, 2.5 hours, 10 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. the usually the exam timings, and it happens on Sunday. So now the it is a, of course it is an objective paper, and it is a pen and paper question, pen and paper exam. Now there can be two situations when you are appearing in a DGS exam. You can be a newbie to the preparation, you may be a freshly passed out graduate, or maybe you have just begun the preparation. When you are new to the preparation, when you have not really given many this preliminary exam, I will suggest that you solve more and more MCQs. There are plenty of books available now in the market. There is no dearth for books now. And if you are part of any coaching institute, they keep on organizing various tests. So don't hesitate. Don't worry that, you know, I am not able to solve. Okay, mera to jyada question galat ho rahe hain abhi. Mere se jaldi kyun nahi solve hote? Mere galat ho jate hain. Uska abhi when you are fresh, when you are young, don't worry about that. Just give more and more, solve more and more MCQ, because you know it is going to lead to the error reduction, and it is going to lead to faster solving of the question, and it will increase your speed of reading the question. And this is especially vital when you are appearing in a DGS pre-exam, because DGS pre-exam has long analytical questions. They frame the questions in long, long sentences, and sometimes it has got a very twisted language also, and even the options are very long, and the options sometimes are also very closely framed. So it is very easy to get confused and to choose the right answer. And when you are very hard pressed for time, there are 200 questions, many questions are framed in this long sentences manner, and usually you are very, you know, there is a lot of time crunch even in pre-exam. Mains to alag hi story hai. So when you are appearing in a competitive exam like DGS, you will want to, you know, just go through the whole paper. You will not want to leave the paper. Aapka ek hoga goal ke at least I am able to at least go through the whole paper once and see ke mujhe ye iska main answer de sakta hu ke nahi de sakta hu. So that is the thing. So that can only, you can only gain that level of, you know, solving the DGS paper, pre-paper correctly, and be in that mains list, so that you are able to mains only when you have solved more and more and more MCQs. So when you are a fresh pass out, normally you will have time, more time at that time. So even you can appear in other states exams also. It is going to help you immensely. You will know where you stand. You will, if you are able to clear pre-exam, you gain that essential confidence also. So like I had appeared in non-law competitive exam, because in 2013, I think not many judiciary exams were happening. There was Rajasthan, I believe, at that time. There was Haryana. Delhi happened, first Delhi pre happened in 2014. There was no DGS in 2013. 2012, I was not eligible because I had not passed out. I passed out in July, August. So give more and more judiciary pre-exams when you are new. You have time, you have age on your side. There is no harm. There is only benefit which is in store for you.